now, featuring the Baylor University Old Girls from Fairhope, Alabama, Mallory and Hay. From Redding, California, Chelsea Fusco. From Sussex, Wisconsin, Mallory Hill. And from Regina, Saskatchewan, Danielle Skinner. And then on the field, by the drum majors, from Houston, Texas, Jeremiah Green. From Carrollton, Texas, Ariana Carts. And from Tomball, Texas, Blaze Alfredson. Please welcome the entertainment showcase of Baylor football, your Golden Wind Marching Band. please rise for today's invocation, given by Dr. Charles Ramsey. Dr. Ramsey serves as the Associate Chaplain and Director of Campus Ministries and Church Connections for Baylor University. Dr. Ramsey.
To your goodness, you have created all things, redeemed us in Christ, and gifted us with life, faith, family, community, and for all these blessings, we give you thanks. This homecoming, we remember those who came before us, who opened the way and carried the torch. Help us to walk forward in confidence and humility that we may be found faithful. Lord, we ask your blessings on this game, all the athletes, all of us, Lord. We ask this through Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen.
And now please direct your attention to Park End Zone, where the colors are presented by the Baylor Army ROTC Color Guard. We honor our country with the playing of the Star Spangled Banner, conducted by Baylor University Director of Bands, Dr. Eric Wilson.
Yeah. Thank you.